Fab just left and I get a free fire beam sector one. If it's a safe fight, I'll go like that. And I'm doing it anyway. I should really shoot weapons at least once before I'm doing this. Rude. Thank you. That's awesome, internet bound. Fetzi is just quite a bad ship. Good job though, good win. Now this hits the more fun part of this battle. Sorry, I will let you view this. That achievement has never been more fitting for me. Oh, that's a no fun ship. At least I don't need to hack. Yeah, the value point in shields. Oh, nice. Pre-ignited halberd. Oh, good dodge. Oh wait, Chrome Bay. That was actually good in at least one way because it healed up that guy. Cave. I'm gonna shoot the pilot, doesn't matter. Oh, fair enough. I think I'll stay civilian. Okay, all depends on the drone. I think that gets their weapons out of sync, so I can just go nuts. Oh no, they're in sync. They can always have more fire. So, counter argument, stun bomb. Not that there's any argument to counter, but stun bomb. In all seriousness though, I'm actually just going to buy the NG. They still just die, but this is more fun. Just trying to get the double fire into their weapons. Broke him. Don't even get to watch him burn. Ooh. Okay, I'm starting to enjoy this fire beam deal. One, two, three, four, five. So that's one, one half, two, three. Okay, I don't know what I'm thinking about that, I know what I'm doing. Drone fights are just kind of boring now. Boring. Just boring fights. I've got Clone Bay, so it's a damage I could take. Flak. I kind of like having the option between flak chain laser, flak fire beam. With hacking, I feel like that carries me through sector 3 and 4. So, cloaking would be nice. I just don't feel particularly compelled to sell the Iron Stunner. I wasn't going to shoot there. Should be fine. One, two. Actually, might not be fine. Poor Zoltan. This is fine. I thought I had lost that. I could see pirate being better in the way, but I'd rather just go civilian for the later options. Although civilian is probably just better anyway. any fight where I don't flame, fire beam, crew kill is boring. Or at least that's what it feels like. All I feel like I want is just cloaking now. I could see the argument, an argument for an autoloader, but, and you could say mind control for the crew kills too. That 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, 1, 1½, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. I think that's okay. Or do I just have to go through the hazard straight away? I was meant to shoot weapons, but I think I'd get away with that. Oh, sorry. I should probably turn the things off the caps, to be fair. like it's a bit of a harsh ban automatically. What am I doing? It's two shields. Oh, this is fine. I should die. Yeah, the Firebeam crew kills are just a lot of fun. Okay. I turned down buying one of those and game's just like, nah, have one for free. Feels good, man. Not hacking here, just murdering them. All the flak misses. Oh yeah, I saw you getting confused about missing with some flaks the other day, internet bound. But you see this whole circle, if any of the flak shots like land outside the room off the ship, they just miss. So, okay, that one hit. So those two shots just miss. Good double reward. Kinda. I mean, flaks are still strong. Hi, Biohazard. How you doing? If it's not the master modder himself. Or herself. Sorry, I don't know. I actually still want to crew kill this. Stun bomb. Timed that wrong. I think I've got fire in there still. No. I think I've taken the damage for this. Taking two damage for this. It didn't matter that I fired a really stupid fire beam there. Hello, asteroids. Uh-oh. So I've got a weapons hack and just set them on fire a lot. Yeah, this is fine. They're dead. That's an impressive med bay. Oh, no, it's down. Yeah, I've got this crew kill though. This one's no problem. Oh, look at him. Stuck on 1 HP. Poor guy. Did I actually get rid of my crew kill? No, he dies in the O2. This is fun. Oh, beautiful. Pick knife feels like such a trap, but I want it. Do we got enough things to sell? Well, I'm buying fuel. Whatever happens. But I've got chain laser, flak, and a fire beam as my weapons. And I've already got hacking. Yeah, why not? Yeah. Cloaking MC. So MC is probably a good pickup. I've already got the power for it. Yeah, drones. This isn't a RAND stream. To be honest, RAND actually makes it look like a good play, though. It's not always the play I'd go for, but picking up defense drone can be an acceptable play. I've not sold the Iron Stunner either. Dodges. Do a missile maneuver there. And they can fight each other. That burns down, doesn't it? Come on, fire, I believe in you. I should change the Iron Stunner by now. Zoltan or Mantis? I just want to go Mantis, keep getting the crew kills. I've got Engie for that. Just gonna keep scouting the sector as well for stores. Yeah, I should have left a little while ago. But hey, another flak. Time for some space baths. So I do want to get my to have flak firebeam online. I also want to get cloaking. I know I'm being greedy, looking for a crew kill in the sun. I think I get exactly the right amount of fights out of it though. Just do a weapons hack and if the guy's still in there, do and MC him. Thank you. Oh, he doesn't want to board. Yeah, because I killed the first guy. Hey, good morning, Kira. You're just join me for burning a lot of people alive. That's 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. I hope you did sleep safely. You're not sure how you feel about that. The AI will always run out of fortile runes that are on fire. I did. I woke up a lot in the night, but I slept well enough. And most importantly, safely. That's just cruel. I'm just going to refresh that guy. You know what, Kira? You are a hero. I wish I could feel that good about pressing snooze every morning. Hopefully that's not too much damage to their ship. Wait, the mind control guy is fighting the anti-personal Nail drain, that's offline. It's rude. Don't even get to watch him die. So, yeah, he should die. Two missiles for 9 fuel. Absolutely. Yes, Slughorn Nebula. I was going to get level 202. I mean, I could probably cancel O2 hack with my hacking, but I don't know how spooky the fight could be. So I might need hacking for something else. Yeah, that's the age-old mistake. I often don't get much done in the morning before work or when I worked. So, usually, for me, it didn't really matter. Because I'd end up doing more in the evening and staying up later than I should and just struggling to get up in the morning, regardless of how much sleep I have. Free fire beam. This is the third fire beam I've seen this run. We gotta counter their MC. Oh, they're cloaking. Oh, look, they got fire beam. I think I'm actually still going to weapons hack. Bad things are happening on their ship. So they've got a guy left somewhere. He must be in the O2 or the engines. Their shields are on fire. No, they die. But that's my in-game weapon setup. Oh good, I get the fight. Glaivine's a little bit spooky, but... What? 1-6 power weapon system, so... 3 damage into weapons. Guarantees takes it offline. No fun because I don't get to watch it, but this is fine. They're just gonna die. I just want to save up for enough scrap to buy cloaking. I got level 2 O2, so O2. Dodge. There we go, that's some good fires. Need that clone bait to burn down. They die from crew kill? Yeah, they do. That's 25 scrap. And reloader is 20, so that's 45. I'd rather get some scrap from here so I don't have to sell the loader for cloaking. That's bullshit. They've got a freaking glaive bean and the burst laser too, and the sub passenger saying, "Please, your worthy alien highness, we are unarmed and seeking asylum." Unarmed. I think I've done too much damage to crew kill them, but I'm not giving up yet. Or that. Okay, I can get cloaking. Thank you. They got some nice stuff, but none of it's cloaking. I've got another store, it's fine. Look, 4 fire beams this run. It'd be fun. If I was playing on a lower difficulty, it might be something I could just do, because I'd have more scrap. I'm actually checking this event up. I'm attacking the ship, obviously. I'm just thinking of what I'm hacking. And when I'm thinking of hacking, I'm actually hacking weapons. Okay, they're pretty screwed now. Just hoping their shields burn down. So a fire beam has an 80% chance of starting a fire in every tile it goes over. So if I was aiming it better, I'd be trying to hit more tiles rather than more rooms. Thank you. I am seriously thinking about diving this sector. Yeah, this is the event that takes your O2 off, but improved oxygen. I'm weapons hacking. Funny, what I'm doing to them is what they were trying to do to me. I probably like weapons hack more than I should, but I suppose in that situation I wasn't paying attention to that I had cloaking so much. The idea of weapons hacking just seemed better to me. I could have probably got away with not hacking. So I'm gonna dive here, I'm gonna just go these two jumps to the quest. What are they doing? Oh, my medical unit. I'm just gonna counter that to save me some bother. Yeah, they're still good support. Thank you. It looks like in this situation you've engaged pirates and the best is actually getting a crew kill, which is what I do. That's the thing is, I still look at this situation and still think that I just weapons hack. So in this situation, I can let the pirate ship escape and go after Slugman, and I get high scrap. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go onto Nightbot and get rid of the spamming stuff, the caps thing. That's a bit OTT. Sorry, I'm gonna get rid of that. That's just dumb. So I'm gonna continue fighting the pirate because I'm gonna get a crew kill, and that'll give me a high amount of scrap and resources rather than just a high amount of scrap. All right, there we go. Thank you. If that missile fires and hits, I'll probably just run away. Could be like this could be bad for Sector 7, but I'm fine. Get some of that free Engi stuff. Firebomb. Sorry, my dog's upset and wants attention. It's Engi sexy time event. I think I'm just going to buy into third shield. I don't even feel like I need to upgrade my hacking too much. Don't even think I need to hack. He's just going to eventually run out of O2 and die. Yeah, humanitis is spreading. It's probably worth thinking about getting that heavy laser online. Oh, I see what you did there. Wait, do they have three ion stunners? Yep, they have three ion stunners. Didn't pay attention to the MC guy when he came back. Can you just break, please? Is he gonna wait for a buddy to board me with? That's actually kind of funny. He's just like, screw this ship. This is Sector 6. Crew kill, 33 scrap. Come on, FTL, you've been rude. I didn't need to weapon sack. Thank you. Okay, I didn't play that well, but it works out fine. Okay, that's better. That would have been decent for doors. That zone control is okay when you got pre-igniter. I guess an energy hacker or an energy bomber could still be bad. Ah, this looks fine. That killed them. Can that missile just go down, please? No. I'll take him, just so I can get rid of a human. Okay, well, it's always good having you hanging out, Kira. Thanks for joining me. Have a good day at work, and see you on the road soon. Hopefully Monday night, if production allows it. I'm not sure why I'm greeting before this store, because I only really want to fix up a little bit and maybe buy some fuel. They seem to be in a situation. I still think there's value in scanners, even Sector 7 and 8. Is that 1? Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5. Yeah, 8 fuel should be enough. Yeah, it's almost like fire beam is actually really good, and me ignoring it has been very rude. I just want a pilot hack. Alright, don't tell Farb. Not even 69 scrap. Oh, I've just realised I've not moved my Zoltan to do anything. Wait. Apparently I crew killed them. I got really confused that fight, so I was just doing things. That makes sense. Screw those guys. Look like that. I'm just gonna sort my shit out and sort this man, this sultan that I brought and haven't put in the right place for like 6 drums. Maybe I could save this store for next run. Thank you. I really don't think hack was necessary here. So that's a guaranteed store. I think I'd rather just get scrap or a fight. Nope. Nope. He should have surrendered. He would have been he would be safer on my ship. I'm kind of just hoping that I get one repair beacon. Oh yeah, sorry, I did read your message, Thomas. Yeah, just look at it and go, oh look, you can get pre-igniter. Oh wait, you've already got it. Oh look, you get auto reloader. Oh wait, you've already got one. Ooh, look at that. Take that. Too much damage to them. Yeah, I was thinking about it, but I just did too much hull damage. I'm going to start thinking about how I spend this scrap in a moment. Oh, of course it goes that way. This should be a crew kill. Yeah, I should have just manually done his pathing. Not even 69 scrap. Sector 8 store. I've got to go to it. Fucking Sector 8 pre-igniter. That's 3 pre-igniters I've seen in this run. Yeah, just drone control midday crew teleporter. Yeah, pretty much. I mean, there is an argument for selling my fire beam and just going hole smasher with a shields hack and mind control into shields and going all in on shields. It could still get a lot of crew kills. I'm happy to get all the value points, really. Not super panicked about fourth shield. Get another dodge, swag sensors. Seems like a thing. Okay, phase one time. Yeah, that's annoying. Should only be level one hacking. Don't know if those crew kills counted. Okay. Oh, they took over the store. See why you could say battery, but I kind of just want swag doors. Actually, I like level 3 cloaking in phase 3 as well. Actually, I changed my mind. I was going to use these two guys to fight the boarding drone and just have someone else man that. But I think I can take the boarding drone off quickly enough. Yeah, one damage into drones, takes it offline. I think I'll get a good cloak time in here. I got one more crew kill. We lived. It's fine. Yeah, phase 2 is brutal. The drone phase can just delete your ship. It's a good boarding location. I'm just gonna let these two board and run. I'll be dead before I get there. It saves me a bit of hassle. I did actually get through those Zoltan shields too, but it's fine. This is fine. Yeah. That looked messy, but it was fine in the end. Yeah. In kind of my no-pause stuff, I've gone from losing a lot to converting these kind of fights into wins, even though they should be winnable a lot easier. Hey Saucer, how you doing? I'll just emit an R in whether to do another run or not.